Chase Butler in the 11. Starting in fifth from Henrico, North Carolina, car 84, Ryan Toole. Starting in sixth, and the first of Hallahan, Brett Hamilton. Starting in seventh position, Mark Foley from Fredericksburg, Greg Bordeaux. Starting in the eighth spot, Bass, North Carolina, car number 4.
Backstretch. It'll be up to our flagman, Brian Dovey, to get this one started. I'm Dave C, along with
Brian Tidball.
We'll be your announcers tonight. Chief over there getting mad because you put your dent in the hood. I mean, in the roof. I tell you what, buddy. You had fast time. You set fast time. Inverted the top four. It took you a couple of laps to get up there. You got by Rick Olson on lap two. Man, what a way to start the 2023 season off and defending your two championships in a row.
We are more than happy through the roof. You know, last year we fought, you know, getting the car underneath of us, and as soon as we got here today, I was like, I got the car was just on a rail, and I couldn't be more thankful all the fans come out to support us weekly. Everybody that helps in the garage, mainly Dan and Chris. Words can't express, I say it every time we make the victory lane. I love them both like my family. Aiden helping us out every week now, bringing him on, it's a huge help. That's everybody that puts a part in is what gets us to victory lane. So thank everybody. I've got my grandma up in the stands. I'm sure she's making all kinds of noise somewhere. I love you. All in all, we're just grateful to be here and grateful for the win.
I tell you, the car was working really well because you were really the only car up there on the high side in the cushion.
Yeah, you know, I really love when that cushion comes in and we're able to run it. You know, most of the wins that we have got is when the cushion is there. So we're, like I said, through the roof. And a big thanks to my dad and mom. Everybody here knows that the two best parents that anybody could ask for. So love them and love everybody that helps, and look forward to doing it again soon.
All right, tell us about those sponsors real quick.
Yeah, so we got biggest one from BMW Butler Electrical and DAI Construction, Solar Time, Beaton Bill. City Electrical Supplies, Full Green Services. That's all.
There's your winner, Chase Butler. Budweiser Modified. He's gonna send it up to Brian for the start for the starting lineup for the Truck and Thunder Sportsman.
Victory lane with photographs. Let's get the lineup for our Truck and Thunder Sportsman feature. Starting on row one from Standardsville, Virginia, the 01X of Adam Breeden. Starting second, former track champion from Saluda, Virginia, in car 16, Brett Atkins. Starting in third spot, defending track champion and multi-time track champion in car 55 from Fredericksburg, Tim Shelton. Starting in the fourth spot, car number 9 from Smithfield, Virginia, Steve Causey. Starting in the fifth position from Rother Glen, Virginia, the 98 of Troy Doggett. Starting in the sixth spot from Maylett, Virginia, the 00 of Hunter Wright. Starting in the seventh spot, the 23 from Elizabeth City, North Carolina, Matt Mead. Starting in the eighth position, the car 101 from Scottsville, Tony Breeden. Starting ninth in her maiden voyage in this division, car 26 from Gloucester, Stephanie Johnson. And starting 10th in his final position on the field in his first ever start, from Gloucester, car 11, Matt Dempsey.
Thank you.
Raceway Championship and defend it. By the way, if you don't know, follow Tim Shelton on social media, because he gives you an inside look at what happens every week inside his garage, and he has a list. And he goes off and he checks every list, a piece on the list. And the only one left before on Friday night is winning the race. Well, you can go back home and check that one off, because that was a hell of a move. On the outside, it looked like you found some moisture out there on that cushion. And then on that restart, man, you made it work.
Well, we tried some stuff different tonight, and it didn't work the way I thought it would. But we didn't have the traction or the side bite we really needed. So Brett was really good once we got going. I couldn't keep up with him. The race was his tonight. The only way I got him, I knew I had to get him on a restart. I knew I had to make a move in turn one. And I noticed a couple restarts before that he was pushing a little bit out of two. So I just went in about a half car width to the outside of it, jacked the thing around. My car was rotating good down to one and two. Once I jacked it around and drove on down to the bottom, he started to push up, I knew I had it. But Brett was fast tonight. If it hadn't been for we had a restart, I couldn't call it. He was fast.
Yeah, he was almost 2 seconds ahead at the time. But then once you were out front, man, you pulled away.
You know, it's something about clean air. Clean air, once you get out front, you can, run that line with clean air. I don't know what it is. You do seem, maybe it just got in his head a little bit. Maybe he overdrove the car trying to get back to me. And man, you overdrive the car down here when the track's slick like it is tonight. And that was part of my problem halfway through the race. I realized I was overdriving the car trying to catch him, and I calmed down a little bit and started adjusting my brake to tighten the car up a little bit. The car was really loose, especially down at 3 and 4, right in the center. You had a good groove, then all of a sudden you had like a real dusty spot, and then good groove. So you would get down in the corner, you would stick good, and then right in the center, the back end would kick out, and you would lose traction. So.
Well, I know you got some great sponsors. Let me hear them.
Absolutely. We've got Signature Home Supplements, Traveling Tavern in Lynchburg, Timmy Brand, Snap-on Tools. We got Home 22, Avenue 22, Homeford. That's a new name. Northern X Chevrolet, Anderson Race Cars, Mike Abner Performance with Shocks. We got Knee Street Care, Bella Pizza, Tepanic. My wife, for coming down here and putting up with this. This is my 30th season that she's been putting up with this. She's a good woman. She really is. Donnie, Sandy, Dustin, Brian, Maria. Everybody comes down here and helps us. My little buddy, Dawson. Here. Dawson, come over here, buddy. Come over here. Come here. So this little man right here, he helps us scrape mud. He helps us work on the car. He's a big hand. He's my buddy.
Got a trivia.
Right. Well, thank the fans for coming out tonight. Thank the Sawyers and the good Lord above for blessing me to be able to do this. And thank you for coming out. I haven't seen you in a while.
Because I'm old. Defending champion here in the Truck and Thunder Sportsman, Tim Shelton picks up the win.
For tonight's victory lap, pro late model feature, starting on the front row from Gladstone, Virginia, car 37 of Bud Stinson. On the outside, welcome Maryland in the 14 seed, Chuck Bowie. Starting in the third position, from Cobbs Creek, Virginia, the 29H of three-time victory lap late model champion, Billy Hubbard. Starting in fourth spot, car number 8 from Loveville, Maryland, second generation driver, Jeremy Pilkington. Starting in the fifth spot, car 71, this driver has 4 championships here at the Speedway and other divisions, Davis Lipscomb. Starting in the sixth spot, car 38 from La Plata, Maryland, Nicholas Love. And the seventh position from Bohannon, Virginia, the 7H of Curtis Hughes. Starting in the eighth spot from Mechanicsville, Virginia, car 10, Matt Ashworth. Starting in the ninth spot from Charlottesville, Virginia, car 28, Tyler Detter. Starting in the 10th spot, a new driver here at Virginia Motor Speedway making his first start here. And the 51S from Nuwala, Oklahoma, Garrett Darnell. And scratch on the field, the 08 of Ray Love Jr. from La Plata, Maryland. That is your starting lineup for our Victory Lap late model feature.
shoes in the Bill Moss Auto Club 7. Thank you.
for Jeremy to come back here. Boy, that was exciting. Set fast time today. Took you a little while to get to Stinson. It looked like you were gaining on him from about lap 17 to 19. He comes out of turn four and breaks. You get the lead, but this car was strong all night. I think it was going to be close anyway. And what a finish with Stephen Ray Love coming out of turn three.
Yeah, I let that happen myself. I mean, I was getting so free, and I just kept getting freer and freer. I knew as soon as we started that Bud probably had to race one because he was just a little bit tighter than I was. And the track started rubbering up, and I knew we had a soft tire. And I knew I decided about halfway through I was going to hold it to the floor and hope the tire held up. I saw people blowing tires, and Ray's always good here. You know, I hate that I had to pinch him there in the last corner, but, you know, we're going for the win. And I knew when that caution came out right off the turn four, it was going to be a battle because my car was just so free and so I could not hold the bottom. I couldn't hold a lane to save my life. And luckily, coming off four there, got a good bite. And we may have got lucky with this one, but we'll take them when we can.
It's got to feel good starting the season this way, though.
Yeah, we're going to be down here all year running for points, so this is definitely a good start. Definitely a little bit to improve on there. But, you know, we got a good qualifying setup, and now we just got to tune on this one a little bit.
Tell me about all these sponsors.
I got to thank everybody on the car. Mag Mechanical Contractors, Able Auto Glass, Tennyson Custom Home, Dean Guy Masonry, East Coast Construction. Let's see who else we got here. Brady Mechanical Services, Guy Enterprises, Loveville Lawn Care, Coconut Service Center, On-Site Rentals, Federated, Allman Automotive, Allman Brothers Farms, Nelson Seal Coating and Stripping, Alexander Chiropractor Center. Everyone on this car has just got me here, and we flipped this car literally barely 2 weeks ago, and I mean, we have been up every night until 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning, just tuning on this thing, getting it ready, and to get a win this early with it being fixed not too long ago is a great feeling.
Your winner in the Victory Lap Pro Late Models, Mr. Jeremy Pilkerton!
And I also got to thank my crew guys. I got my fiance Julie, got Stephanie, got Ryan, Aaron, Andy, Matt, Kyle, John, my grandparents, my mom and dad. My dad, he's not here. He's been with us 3 nights in a row. His heart transplant's going great. You know, that was a year ago in March, so just let everyone know he's doing good. I'm sure he wants to be here, but he's probably sleeping.
Former track champion Corey Bradley in the 41, his outside, Tim Reichel, Virginia, Ernie Detbard in the 10, starting in the third spot, Mark 55, Walter, Brendan Harper. In the fourth spot, from Ayliff, Virginia, car 7, Johnny Brooks Jr., starting fifth, another former track champion from New Kent, Ron Hutchins, Randy Hutchins in the 12, DuPont him this year, starting fifth. Starting in the 6th spot from Hanover, Virginia, car 21, Jacob Bowie. Starting in the 7th spot. This is the former track man, Brian Hutchins, also from New Jacob, 14H. Starting 9th from Jamaica, Virginia, car 25, John Hankins, Jr. Starting 10th from Gloucester, car 85 of W.L. Johnson. Starting 11th, Glen Allen, Virginia, car 6 of Zach Elliott. Starting in 12th position from Mechanicsville, Virginia, car 9, Justin Vaughn. Starting 13th from Hampton, car 15.
waiting for Johnny to climb out the car. Last time he got a win, he was... You start things off how you finished it in 2023 with a win. Of course, the last time you weren't feeling it. You weren't feeling really great. And this time it looked like you're in better shape and you're feeling better. That was, I don't want to say an ass whooping, but that was a pretty good, that was a pretty damn good race by this number seven.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm feeling a whole lot better today. I gotta thank everybody that helps me with this thing. It's just a nice piece, man. I could go drive anywhere I wanted on the racetrack tonight.
You're not much for words, are you?
let me thank everybody that's on here. Davis, first of all, he wrenches on this thing. He's taught me everything that I know from watching him and doing everything. But gotta thank DKI, Childress Metal Fabrication, Lipscomb Chassis Engineering, DR Masonry, TL Electric, Mechanical Backhoe, WL Cutright, JDS, Enterprises, and Advanced Septic.
Well, I'm not going to make you talk anymore because you're so uncomfortable right now. I kind of like it. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.